Now I know what you're thinking. Diamangler, don't tell me you're turning into another GTA PvP channel. Yes, this is a PvP video. Now don't click off. I know this style of content is pretty much the laziest content for GTA. But I'll be here to spice things up. I'll caress your hair when things are getting a little tense. And squeeze your nipples when it isn't. Plus, come on, at least I'm not doing a PvP video and communicating using text. I just offended like 70% of the GTA YouTube community. Now to the actual encounter. Me and my friends were having a jolly old time in a GTA session. I was hunting down my buddy that was in a bandito because he had insulted Elon Musk. How fucking dare he? I eventually pinpointed his whereabouts, but for some reason, this boy...
You should see, you flew right over him.
Yeah, but this mark.
He's on the move again.
Onto me.
He might have thought I was going for him, or maybe he just really wanted to fight. Or maybe he felt threatened by the majestic A-10 Warthog that was alpha male dominating the skies above him, and felt he had to act fast before he could no longer take advantage of the hand of God's neutrality. I don't really think it's the latter. Why would anyone be so scared of an A-10? Don't be ridiculous. Regardless, the man fired a few missiles from his Mark 1. It really upset me. How could he when he was flying the Bean Machine Mark 1 oppressor? I turned back around and retaliated.
Mini Tango on him.
Oh, can we cut that out? Make it look like I don't suck? After that, he kind of crashed. It's okay though, don't worry, his bike didn't explode.
Oh, he crashed, alright.
But him in the other hand.
I'll bet, let's kick his ass.
Sure. Oh, there you are, David.
Chris, you're safe.
Later on, we found something else that's really interesting. Our buddy on the ground getting his shit rocked had a friend in the session, and he went and grabbed his Mark II oppressor and brought his ass over to defend his friend.
What's his name?
Pete Correa. Okay, he's going after RJ.
And worst of all, he went after our group's resident black guy. How fucking dare he? As the leader of the internet police and honorary Cub Scouts, how could I let this rest? But luckily, even the Mark II guy was overfilled with white guilt and instantly turned back around and started coming back after me.
Coming after me. Buddy, come over here. Come on down. Bring your ass up here. Bring your ass up here.
He fired a bunch of missiles at me and kept chasing me.
I'm gonna call in my tank.
Here it comes. Here it comes, gamers.
He, however, did not spam missiles at my A-10, due in part to the fact that he expected the first few missiles to connect and not have to fire anymore. But after those missiles, he kinda just chased after me. You do see this a lot from time to time. They are overcome with the confusion over the fact that they weren't handed the kill and are left pondering what to do. The human UAV that I had previously had now turned into yet another A-10 Warthog. He came up behind them and they raped him with a 120mm homing missile. He bailed out from the surprise.
Tank, no! Oh, I want Quick to destroy it and pay for my fucking tank!
Well, buddy.
Instead of fucking returning it like a normal human fucking being.
See, what happens now won't be too good for you.
Can we get a professional slow-mo on that kill?
Let's go into slow motion. Let's watch that really quickly. Again.
Ah, oh, that's hot. That's hot.
You know when your relationship with your significant other starts getting sort of dull and you just start implementing role-playing into the bed? Well, this guy that just got his fucking salad tossed while parachuting didn't know that me and him would be role-playing. His role would be a post-9/11 Iraqi village suspected of harboring Al-Qaeda members. And I and my wingmen were role-playing, well, we were role-playing as a pack of angry A-10 Thunderbolts. Soon, we came to find out that our old pal had gotten on a Mark II, and his friend also grabbed a Mark II, which kinda sucked. We weren't shot down, but it kinda hindered our ability to hunt.
We got a Mark II.
Your altitude?
Me? Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, no, he's not at my altitude, he's gaining.
Oh, okay.
Two Mark IIs.
Oh, two Mark IIs. Never mind, Chris.
But while I was wasting the Broomstick boys' time, I noticed something interesting. Can we zoom in just a little bit on that? Can we zoom in just a little more? Just a little more? The boy in my streams that keeps autistically asking me to get in the mogul and unironically wants me to use gas bombs just brought out his big glowing brain and his Russian BM-30 smirch alongside it to have a nice little chat with the black bombers in the sky. And by chat, I mean he fucking got it, the bitch. After this, it all kind of died down, except for a few kills here and there, but they realized they weren't gonna come out of this session with a victory, so they left. I guess it's time for some sort of lesson or moral of the story, and that is, do not piss off an A-10 Warthog. I ran.